Lovely. These are beautiful birds, Lishan. Yeah, we don't get to see them very often, and certainly not like this. Look at how lovely it is with the yellow flowers around them. I'm going to tell you what they're called in a second or two. Hello, Kay.
Hello, Kay.
Lovely to hear from you. Happy New Year to you. And Lee, we are going to get to that impala question in a little bit. First, these birds. Now, we do see them down here sometimes. They're not super common down here. If you go up to other parts of Africa and Southern Africa, they can be quite common in summer. They're called carmine bee eaters. And this is really quite a nice view of them. They're beautiful, huh? Nice red, sort of maroon sunset colors. Good spotting as well, Lishan. Carmine bee eaters, like the other bee eaters, long thin beak. Their specific niche or special niche is the ability to catch bees and wasps. And then the yellow flowers that we're looking at are from a weeping wattle.